blast tonight. Thank you so much. I mentioned earlier in the show that I've been coming to America now for 35 years. It's where I had my first hit single, my first hit album. The first big tour I ever did was here. And this country gave me the biggest start in my career. And I've never forgotten it, and you've never forgotten it, and you've been there all the way for me. So I want to thank you for that. Love and loyalty means so much to me. The word love is spelled out on stage. I wish each and every single one of you lots of love in all your lives. And this song is for you.